Perplex cerebral cortex reviews. How you feeling? I can't even express how hype y'all should be right now. 8-8-2018 Smash Nintendo Direct is coming to you. Everything right now, as far as the characters, everything they're going to announce, it's all speculation. But I'm already hearing rumors that they're going to be having Sora on there from Kingdom Hearts. Mr. Keyblade action, Mr. Light versus Dark. Why not, man? That'd be so epic. I'm also hearing rumors about Mr. King of all heroes himself, Mr. Goku, with the Kamehameha hit. I hope he come with the instant transmission. How he did Cell in the tournament. The Cell tournament. When he was up here with the Kamehameha. And Cell was waiting on it, about to block it. Cell was a beast, by the way. He's about to block it. Goku teleported behind Cell, came from the other side to gave it to him, blew Cell in half, man. Goku would do that to you. Don't take Goku there, he'll do that to you. If they have those two characters on there, everything else is good. But let's speculate a little bit. I've also heard rumors earlier this year, and Nintendo might be able to fulfill and maybe ready to fulfill those rumors I've been hearing this year about other additional characters going to be putting on. Crash Bandicoot on his way to Switch consoles. Or maybe already out. I know it's already out on PS4. Whatever. Nintendo and the Crash team, baby, has emerged. They're together. So why not put them on Smash? It's only fitting, right? I got another character they've been talking about. Mr. Ninja Gaiden. Mr. Ramen himself. Mr. Ninjutsu himself. Ryu Hayabusa, put him on there. Why not? That'll put a whole different spin on things. And I know what other way to revitalize the Ninja Gaiden series is to put Ryu on probably the number one fighting game in the world. Something to think about. Also, Jump Force is coming out. They're made by Bandai Namco, my favorite developers. Smash is made by Bandai Namco, my favorite developers. So why not put Naruto on there? Mr. Uzumaki himself on there. Mr. Super Ninjutsu himself. Mr. Nine-Tailed Fox. Put him on there. All the more reason why I said earlier, Goku should be on there. Who else? Moving on. Rayman is another character we can throw on there. Man, there's so many characters we can throw on there. Tails from the Sonic team. Miles Prowler. Why not put him on there? Why not put him on there? Why not him? You could probably put Boo on there. I got Boo. You probably can't see him. So many characters you could put on there. I just named 5 or 6. Tell me who y'all want to see on there. Another big bombshell, I'm thinking. Nintendo is going to push up the release date. It's not going to be December 7th. I'm thinking it's going to be somewhere around Black Friday. That's a lot of money to make. You're going to miss out on Black Friday. You got to get that game out to the people. Tell me what y'all think. On another note, let's talk about Microsoft a little bit. They take 2 steps forward, 4 steps back. They're trying to charge us for Windows 10. Why? You're making all this money. Steam is on your systems. You're making all that PC money. You're making all that browser money. You know, because everybody's and their mom is using Windows software. You want to start hitting us monthly subscription? That's crazy. Why be greedy? You already probably the top 10 company in the world. Tell me what y'all think, y'all. It's your boy Perplex, but y'all need to get hype. Put some hands on you.